Setting up back posts, Micaiah Maness. We'll see where the Cougars go. In short to Gomera Stevens. Hedges off one. Left-footed shot! It's home for Gomera Stevens! How about either side? A left-footed kick to the far post upper 90. Makamai Gomera Stevens, the senior with her fourth goal of the season, had the game winner against Oregon State in 2019, has the equalizer in the 15th minute here tonight. Studer heads it away. Gray able to keep it in. Frimpong-Ellertson now from Bennett. Had it ricochet. Right foot to cross. Bennett's there! Caps it for the Cougars! Assist off of Mackenzie Frimpong-Ellertson. And Elise Bennett stretches the team-leading sixth goal of the season. A 2-1 Cougar advantage. Cougar bench imploring its side, saying we got to get one of these to go. Trying to answer back after Oregon State, a quick strike to even it when the Cougars took the lead. Frimpong-Ellertson, one touch back. McLynn, it's a combo play, and it's scored by Lynch. Redirects it in front of net, and Washington State grabs the lead back. Seesaw battle in Pullman. Conrad, who had most of the first half off, was out with an injury. Big save by Zucchetto. Took it away on a brilliant shot by Brianna McReynolds.